sponsor, not P6.
Bayonetta.
Your last name is Adams? I like that a lot. I like that more than I probably should, to be honest.
Pikachu!
Boyd.
AKA Lucas Lloyd.
Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna call it now. Of the first game wins the set because you're getting stage time.
Probably. Also, it's making it.
I'll put it on one.
But here's the thing.
Kalos. Lloyd is a very good player.
Yeah.
He's not winning on Kalos.
Have you been timed out by pitching ace before?
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm on the list.
Is there a list of people that Graham has timed out?
It's gotta be in someone's notes app somewhere. It's like. Okay, I got timed out. I know Sohan got timed out. I think I actually took a game off of Graham by time. I feel like I should get off the list of that game. I never tried it. If it's happening, I'm not gonna stop.
That was a guess.
You know, it's still like Hail Mary if it worked. Yeah. I'm at a low percent. So, like, yeah, I'm not gonna be fine. Yeah, I'll be like fine, but it's never gonna work against someone that doesn't matter. I get hit by it. I don't know, I'm looking forward to John James.
Dude, I was literally just thinking
about it. It's the best tradition.
That's my last second.
It's clawing back.
Yeah.
So, with certain matchups, and you're thinking about what are the in which it's right? Lucas, it's like, what is he gonna do if I touch his? I think the advantage here is start witch timing.
Yeah.
Yeah, because then you get an ult. You don't necessarily have to get a kill off of it, but what you're doing is you're making
I
can't team.
Yeah, no.
I have to think about the.
Plus, like half the first.
I can't just. I have to think about what's gonna happen. Exactly. It's like. If someone's playing Snake, and also throwing big things at them and blowing up the grenades, you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
Little Banjo's. I'm gonna use my grenade to blow through. Bear versus Garden War veteran. Air Force best friend.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! It's the way!
Oh my lord, it has been! Almost 4 minutes already. One stock on either side.
Hey, this is my side, I think.
No, I was like, maybe someone gets. I was wrong, and I think you were right.
Yeah, wait, whose decision was this?
That's a solid answer. No, I feel like we could talk about anything other than what's happening.
Fair enough. I just
in the last 90 seconds, less than 50 seconds. Subway Surfers and like right here.
Family Guy. There's a chance you actually do.
So close.
Family Guy funny
moment compilation. Family Guy, but wait. Ooh, wait. I messed up.
Probably window
capture. Oh yeah, it would be window capture, wouldn't it? Good thinking. Yeah, I put Family Guy funny moments up in the corner. Alright, hold on. We need non-copyright.
Disrespect.
Wait, we can put it over the timer. Fair enough. There we go. Oh, wait, yeah, no, that's a good point. No one's winning this, but Graham has a game. Dude, that's insane. They're doing the dash tag. I think I've actually seen this one. I'm not gonna lie. I think I've seen this map. Wait, he's meta stalling. He's stalling out of the game.
Really?
This is great gameplay coming out of Brand. He's already bled 30 seconds off the clock.
Oh, that's bad. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that.
Go ahead and fix that. 40 seconds. Oh, God help me.
Those are precious 45 seconds.
That's another 45 seconds that we can't get back.
In it. Oh, my Lord.
In 1.5 goes to Brand. Oh wait, this that jump was crazy. That looked impossible. Could never be too sure.
Not a cook.
I feel like we need to put like one of the Reddit story times up. We've got like a little story time.
Yeah.
This is like too relaxing. It's like boring. I'm getting bored watching the Minecraft parkour while I'm trying to
distract myself. 3, 2, 1. Go!
Well, what do you want to watch? You want to watch like, Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, we have the Minecraft parkour.
Where's the subway?
Yeah.
So good.
We're gonna do like a pimple popping thing too, on the side.
AJK.
Oh, this stuff, come on.
Since we're on mainstream.
This is legitimate gameplay, by the way.
You know, here's the thing. I think these guys are both losers for playing like this, but I can respect that they commit to it. Like, neither of them get impatient. Boy cares the most about Bracket. This is way better than his shower tag, by the way. Not shower, whatever it was called. Those questions
change the tag.
It does. It literally does change your name. I truly hope that no one really well. That's what you get out of it.
I took first stock.
Prim did take first stock.
Up a stock.
Higher alone. Ooh! Ooh! It's back to even.
We're dead even.
One stock down.
Two and a half minutes
off the clock.
Back to even.
Boyd stone faced. Poker face right there. Like the Lady Gaga song.
Okay, man, more of a smirk. He's enjoying it.
I wish we could zoom in on the cameras. Like... No, I'm not doing all that. Oh, they went to... Oh no, another ad.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Oh, it's Oliver Tree though. Big fan of Oliver Tree.
I think we're gonna stick with the Minecraft parkour. Grand is so pretty good. We're
well, okay.
Three and a half minutes.
First attempt at game.
There's a little controversy with the band. When you're name pending with that little controversy.
This is more controversy.
Yeah, I don't know.
Someone just turned.
Yeah, someone hit the table really hard. Whoever did that was probably. allowed back. We don't know who it was. No one's pointing fingers at the same name. Yeah, absolutely. It was definitely not happening. I mean, let's...
Saber just wanted a YouTube bobblehead today.
Oh, if you land in the water there, it can't fall down. We've been knowing that's a tech since 2011. But it ain't broke. That's exactly what that means. Yeah, I just do my banjo flowchart if it works. With it.
I don't know why.
Wait, we're actually fairly even. 2 minutes left on the clock. I think next stock takes it. That was a good dash attack.
This is where Bayo starts.
In the kill department. Well, you gotta think
back here. Like, you have to get blood.
Pika. You're gonna have to jump for Pika. Yeah, like
Bayo has jump for
you. Oh, yeah, but like.
Alright.
Or you just wish on something. Here's the thing. I think Graham flaps back in the next one. I think we have a 1 minute.
6 minutes in.
Shield token or something. I'm a prophet, some might say. Honestly, it's not bad for him to be getting hit by 2 people. What would kill? A late hit down air would kill pretty much anywhere on stage here. But it's also very nice.
Alright, 45 seconds!
And we're back to even.
I'd like to publicly apologize for John. LeBron was right. 2 games are going to die.
A 0.3% difference right now.
That's why soccer, I made the timer. Oh!
Right now, 20 seconds remaining.
20 seconds on the clock. He's looking to extend the lead a little bit. Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Hit Lloyd SDs. That's so tough.
They did the Hail Mary.
You gotta go for it.
God, thank that is over. To be sure.
That's a huge upset.
A lot of mental stamina, though, from these two players. Yeah, a lot of mental stamina. Like, I will give it up that you guys can lock in for 20 minutes at a time without like breaking.
Well, he's just playing a little silly.
I'm getting bored. I'm bored 4 minutes into the first game. This sucks. I don't want to be here. The most even matchup.
Big theory, right?
Hey, are we, you carry safe?
Stop battle!
Alright, we no longer need the Minecraft parkour. Far more exciting things are about to happen. Don't get up, smash at 50.
Bill!
Oh, look at my tag group. The first set that I played with the 4 Brando tag won.